Good afternoon. The first item of business this afternoon is Time for Reflection, and our Time for Reflection leaders today are Holly Cameron and Aidan Coleman, Holocaust Educational Trust ambassadors.
Hi, my name is Holly Cameron and this is Aidan Coleman, and we are ambassadors for the Holocaust Educational Trust. We took part in the Trust's Lessons from Auschwitz project as part of students from Cumbernauld Academy in November 2022. As part of the project, we heard from a Holocaust survivor, took part in a one-day visit to Auschwitz-Birkenau, and upon our return, we are sharing what we have learned with our school community. I wanted to take part in this because I have a passion for history, and this was an opportunity to advance my knowledge and to ensure the stories of victims are remembered for as long as possible. As part of the project, we were privileged to hear from Holocaust survivor Eva Clark, BEM. Hearing her testimony, the story of her mother's survival and Eva's birth in Mauthausen concentration camp was incredibly powerful. I am inspired by her dedication to keeping these memories alive when so many people cannot. The visit to Auschwitz-Birkenau was extremely impactful, and I continue to learn about those who lost their lives as more than just a statistic, as individual people. I found visiting Birkenau particularly shocking. It was so vast and seemed never-ending, and I don't think I'll ever be able to forget that.
For our Next Steps project, we plan to deliver a presentation to the S3, S4 and S5 history classes, where we will pass on what we have learned about the Holocaust and the importance of both preserving its history and the memory of those that were murdered. It is so important that as young people, and especially as the Trust ambassadors, we continue to encourage our peers and the wider community to learn about and remember the Holocaust, because it is a reminder of the destruction mankind is capable of. It is crucial that the Holocaust is never forgotten so that it can never be repeated. The theme of Holocaust Memorial Day this year is Ordinary People. This theme encourages us to think of those who died and survived as people just like us. We need to study both the fate of those murdered during the Holocaust and their lives before they were victims to keep their memories alive and demonstrate the diversity that was lost. Thank you so much to Time for Reflection for inviting us to be here today to share our experience and reflections on why Holocaust education is so important for young people.
Thank you very much, Holly and Aidan. Thank you.